Geoffrey standing upon my landing, keeping my spaceship from touching the earth. I will run out of fuel if I postpone this duel that was destined to take place since my birth. I send a laser beam in a focused stream, a cloud of dust as I start to rejoice. I'm hidden in the skies. If either one of us dies, then she won't ever have to make her choice. She's rocked by emotions and not by explosions, and blocked by her notions of what was best for her. She's rocked by emotions and mocked for devotions, shell-shocked and going through the motions while searching for her answer. He sees me through the clouds, he shoots through the shrouds and topples my mast into my rudder. I steer clear toward the sea as panic engulfs me and my engines start to smoke and sputter. I look down to see his gun still firing though he's won. I crash explode, leaving a fluorescent trail across the valley so green. He doesn't mean to be mean, it's just that someone has got to prevail. Rocked by emotions and knocked by explosions, and blocked by her notions of what was best for her. She's rocked by emotions and mocked for devotions, shell-shocked and going through the motions while searching for her answer. Rocked by emotions and knocked by explosions, and blocked by her notions of what was best for her. She's rocked by emotions and mocked for devotions, shell-shocked and going through the motions while searching for her answer.